Hello Fastcap, so today I want to show you my improvement of the tape gun. So usually you take a tape gun, you point it like this, you kind of do it like this. Well, this turned out to be pretty good because you see it's kind of centered, but sometimes it can be like the tape can go off-centered, and you also sometimes you don't know if you're going like vertically up. You can go sometimes at an angle like this or like this, and then the tape is even worse. So my improvement is like this. So you see a piece like that, I 3D printed it, I screw it yeah, underneath the part and the handle. So what it does is like, if you look at this way, here it allows you to see there is a mark in the middle, and it allows you to see like where the center is, so you always be centered. Also, it allows you, it keeps you from going sideways, so this is kind of like a horizontal thing that aligns you horizontal, so you'll always be centered and you always be going directly up. So let's see how this works. So we have the box ready and we're using it like this. Make sure you'll see. So you put it in the middle. You also what it does is that it fixes the length from here to here is always constant, so you're always gonna get like this kind of length on the box. You can adjust it. This can be adjusted, yeah, with future versions, but just like so you always consistent with that also. So you put it like this in the middle. You don't worry about like it going sideways. See? Perfect. It's in the middle and you're always gonna get the same result. Thank you. And just in case you were wondering how I shot such a stable video, this is how my setup looked like. Yep.